haven't seen y'all, it feels like forever, right? But I'm back. I'm sorry that I missed the week. It's just things have been happening and now I have control over them. So now I'm back. So, sleeping is the topic of this week. I couldn't be any happier if we will look back and you remember the time where I was introducing myself and I told you that sleep is one of the things that I like. You don't remember? You don't? Okay. I guess our friendship isn't as important as I thought it was. But for reals, sleeping is, it's pretty awesome. I mean, you fall asleep and you wake up and you feel like heaven. You feel like you just took a power nap forever. You feel kind of sad? Go to sleep. You get mad that someone ate the last slice of pizza? Go to sleep. Your dog chewed up your broom and you have a whole piece missing? Go to sleep. Just thinking of sleep just gets me so tired. I'm just gonna take a nap right here. When I tend to fall asleep, I always happen to be in a different position that I started from. So I would start from, you know, on my stomach laying just like this, and I would wake up literally like on my back and my head like falling off the bed. I don't know how. Sleep is life. Sleep is good. Naps are sleep's cousins. If you don't take naps before you sleep, and then you're not doing it right. That's my feel about sleep. So if you like sleep, tell me what you like about it in the comments section below. Give this video a big thumbs up for sleep. And always remember that today might have sucked, but tomorrow might be the best day of your life. You just gotta get there. On that note, love you all. Peace, love, and broken brooms.
Saying ain't nobody can stop me, they better sit back and watch me. For really though, these niggas are silly though.